Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web, moving in towards another weekend. So what's next? Well, clear and pleasant weather tonight, although quite chilly to the north, 30s for some in the Great North Woods. A very nice looking Friday, coolest weather at the coast, and then changes for the weekend. Now, we really need the rainfall. The rain deficit, believe it or not, about 70% below the average since May the 1st. So for the last 7-plus weeks, the rainfall nowhere close to the norm. We will get some beneficial showers on Saturday, but it will not be an all-day washout, and most of them fall during the afternoon and evening. Breaks of sunshine, but an early morning shower on Sunday and a possibility of an afternoon storm to end the weekend. Here is that system slowly building in our direction. Because it's a slow mover, that means a beautiful Friday is on the way with a lot of sunshine before those shower chances increase for the start of the weekend. So here's a look at Futurecast. Again, sunny skies for Friday, coolest weather with the sea breeze at the coast, nice and warm up near 80 inland, and then clouds increase early on Saturday. While there could be a shower or two during the early to mid-morning, the best chance of showers begins to increase late morning and midday, and especially during the afternoon. Could even be a downpour in a few spots, but not an all-day steady rain. 30s, far north, 40s and 50s elsewhere for tonight, and a lot of sunshine, nice and warm inland, cooler weather, upper 60s to near 70 at the coast during the day on Friday, and upper 70s even in the Great North Woods. Again, once the showers move through Saturday evening, could be a leftover shower early on Sunday, then some breaks of sun, could be an afternoon shower or even a strong thunderstorm before the weekend is done. Early showers on Monday, then becoming partly sunny, and a warming trend takes over starting on Tuesday.